Our mission was to rendezvous with a supply convoy. But then, things started to go wrong.
How exactly did things go wrong, Lieutenant?
Gradually, sir. And then... whatever it was, it looked like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock knew what he was looking at. But he didn't see it. Not yet. Began, our cities have been falling one by one, and command has no idea who or what's responsible. Well, Colonel, I think I might know. We went as fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I'd heard other units talk about the glowing wretches. But I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it.
Whatever did this.
Hostiles!
wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy's still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. You mean I like him.